Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things you can try if the Windows update fails to install or will not download. For a more in-depth look at the issue, we will link an article in the description down below that will go more into depth on the subject. First thing, try again. Sometimes it will not work for whatever reason on one try, and then it will sell right through on the next. Try disabling your firewall and antivirus and trying the download again. These have been known to mistake updates as virus or malware and block them. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Troubleshooter. Click on Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter and run the troubleshooter. Follow any online prompts. If Troubleshooter can identify and fix the problem, it will. After that, restart your computer and try the update again. Run the disk cleanup and delete all temporary files in the browser cache. To do this, go to Disk Cleanup. Click on Clean Up System Files. You want to make sure that any Windows Update cleanups is selected. Click OK. Run the SFC and DISM scans. Open a command prompt as an admin. Type in SFC space / scan now and hit enter. This process can take a few minutes. Once the SFC scan is completed, you want to type in dism.exe/online/cleanup_image/restore_health. Depending on the level of corruption to your system, this could take 15 minutes or more, so be patient. Once that's complete, type in exit, restart your computer, and then try the updates again. Then you can just delete the software update and start over. Your version of the update could be corrupt. Once again, open a command prompt with an admin privilege. Type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Then type in net stop bits and hit enter. Then go to the file explorer. Go to the C drive. Windows, Software Distribution. Either delete all the files individually or press Ctrl 8 to select and delete them all. Then go back to the command prompt and type in net start WUAUSERV. Type in net start bits and hit enter. Type in exit. Restart your system and try the updates again. Let's clear the bits queue. Type in bitsadmin.exe /reset /all users and hit enter. After that's finished, exit, restart your computer, and see if that works. Then you can try and download the update directly from the Microsoft Update Catalog. Make note of the update number and look it up here. Do not include KB. Download it and install it directly. If you still cannot get the download to work, then contact Microsoft Support. In the search bar, type in help and start by talking to the virtual assistant. For more articles on how to get the most out of your Windows experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.